All right. Let's get you all cleaned up. Come on, take a picture. So I already did, dude.
Yeah,
you
said now with this one, use the rock and roll to reach the highest platform in the rope area from the
Use the rock belt for what?
Rocket nozzle to reach the highest platform in the roof area of the front of the windmill.
Okay. So I'm guessing it's one of those areas? The flag up there? Okay, let's get this thing to come follow me. Is this the yeah, I think this is the one. Right, and I'm guessing you have to spray it.
It should be there.
Do you have to spray it?
I mean, I guess it's just also being there. You know, I think
you've already done it. I'm guessing it's either you have to spray it or whatever. Okay, so I'm guessing that's not it. Okay, probably.
You already did the funky one.
Huh?
You already did the funky one.
Yeah.
The palm tree near the start of the rope that we
use
already
in the coin. Where's this one? The blue coin right there? I'm guessing you don't need to spray it. Oh, no, no. Okay. So that's done.
Guide to the village with the rock and nail by your side on the left side of the village. There's a light
in the blue coin. I'm guessing I'm black where I was, right where I was.
I guess it's in this area.
Down here? Oh, I think
I saw it. You're right there.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, this one already. I have 23.